break and I look down on the floor and I happen to find me a $10 bill. If there's anybody out there in that audience that can tell me the serial numbers on this $10 bill, you can have it. However, I feel there's nobody in here that knows the serial numbers to this $10 bill, so when I'm done tonight, I'm going to take it back there and drop it in the UNICEF box. I figure that's the fairest thing to do with it. Right now, we'd like to announce our second singer of the second half. Please put your hands together for Miss Lenna Woolderick.
How y'all doing out there? First song I'm going to do is a Highway 101 song, Whiskey If You Were a Woman. Thank you. The next song that I've chosen to do is an old Tammy Wynette song, because I think she's a queen who's been forgotten, and I kind of like to bring her back.
I've never seen the inside of a bar room, or listened to a jukebox all night long. But I see these are the things that bring you pleasure. So I'm gonna make some changes in our home. I'll even learn to like the taste of whiskey. In fact, you'll hardly recognize your wife.
Thank you. That was Miss Lenna Woolderick. Yeah. Just before we continue on, I'd like to